My name is Mr. Pumpkin.
Shut up, mister! I'm sorry, Mr. Pumpkin. I didn't mean to yell at you. I just don't enjoy you constantly repeating what your name is all the time.